All right, welcome back to Shaxa's YouTube channel. And right now, let's now talk about the first gate, which is a NOT gate, and its IC number is 7404. And here we have the symbol for this logic gate, and the truth table is when we have a zero, we get a one as output. Input is a one, we get an output is a zero, and this gate it accepts one input and gives out one output, one input, one output. All right, and we have our we have this as our IC, which is 7404. So we must have our groove loop facing upwards, and then we start to read the pins from top left side. This being pin number one, number two, number three, number four, pin number seven, and then we continue from bottom right going upwards, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So this is how I'm going to read all the pins or all the pin configurations, pin number one, pin number two, downwards, going upwards. So for this IC, pin number one is input for output that goes out at pin number two. Pin number three is input for output which goes out at pin number four. Pin number five is input for output that goes through pin number six. And pin number seven becomes our ground, and then pin number eight becomes output for input that gets through pin number nine. Pin number 10 becomes output for input that gets through pin number 11, and then pin number 12 becomes output for input that's getting through pin number 13. And finally, we have pin number 14, which is our VCC, which goes to 5 volts. So let me now get into the lab with you so that we have a practical appreciation of what happens with this IC. We have a clear look at the IC and its configurations in practice. So let's get into the lab.
You can put